See if we can shoot a better score on it tonight.
Good ball.
Too long again. Tricky. That was close. Long way past now. Donut.
Good ball. Man, that's quick downhill there. Oh, I might just shot right there.
good on. No. No, bad start, worse start than last night. Oh, Jesus. This is a tricky old course, isn't it? When you don't know where to land the ball on the green, which is always why I piss it up. I'm going to have to take my time and work these greens out one of these days.
That's a huge drive.
Never up, never in. You're not wrong there, mate. Oh, dearie me. It's getting worse. Might have to do a restart here. After all, we are practicing, so no thanks. It's about 190 to that flag, isn't it? Oh. It could be in the snotty. No. Got away with it. So I do.
That's in the garden spot.
About 60 yards with that wind. No boots. Oh shit. Spun back. Mate, 16 feet ish.
That's in the garden spot.
That 104. Same place I was earlier. Well, I missed that part as well. So see if we've learnt anything. Exactly what I did earlier. Crap.
That's a huge drive.
I think that's short. Not too bad. Oh, didn't make the top flight. What a ratneck. Oh. Oh no, not again. I don't believe it. Classic. Oh. It didn't make the top. No, I've overdone it like a nutcase. Oh mate, I'm in trouble here. Oh well. It's only practice. That's the way I look at it. God, you've got to hit that top tier. Oh man, double bogey, didn't need that. But there you go, move on. I was cracking on up until then. Stinking double. Yes, mate, all right, Pat, it does happen to us. But it stinks when it does. Still, it's all practice, isn't it? Should have hit that a little bit harder, I think. I'm storming along to that, but there you go.
Good ball.
About 64 yards, 65. No beats. A bit longer. I know what. Wait, that's 65. Must have miscalculated again. Oh, a little bit too much, mate. Oh, that could be in trouble. No, it's right.
Just that's about. That's a garden spot.
About 69 yards, 60. Oh, please. I'm just not seeing the line tonight at all. At last, a birdie.
Way to grip it and rip it. That's a huge drive.
Got that up about 42 yards, if the wind takes it, which sometimes it don't, does it? About 160, I think. Nope. Mind you. No, no. Long, long, long.
Great roll.
One in, one in. Nice one, that. This hole does me in every time I play it. Either go in the snotty cuff or hit the trees. A bit less power, I think. I think that's in the trees. Oh, got away with it. Touch. Thanks, man. That was one I saw and it actually went in for once. Long as well. My calculations on this course are completely out. I had that at 76 yards. Oh dear. Are you a field player, putter, or do you do the dots, putt? What do you do? Do you count the dots? Oh, crap. Oh. Yeah, same here, I use Phil. I couldn't get my head around counting them dots. crap. Did that yesterday. Take the punishment, move on. Yeah, that's it. You bang on there. Trees again. I don't believe it. This hole kills me, man. Every time I play it, I end up in the crap. Yeah, this one does me every time. I don't know how I get. I can't get past them trees. Just cracks me up. Not going well on this hole. Nice leg, but take it on the chin, move on. That's what you get for smacking three sets of trees.
That's in the garden spot.
Whoa, that ball. Made the wrong shot there, really. I should have took me six on with full backswing. Yeah, it did for me earlier on. I played it, and I made the same mistake then. I think I should have used my six iron. It goes 160 with full backswing. It might have stopped a bit shorter. No, it was never up high enough, was it, that? And now we've gone. It's a tricky course, this. Well, tricky, as I said, a few holes on it that are really shit to get through. Oh, what have I done there? Made a balls up of that. That was 30 foot uphill, weren't it? Twat. Oh, come on. Jesus. Every putt gets worse. Bad. Yeah, it's a bad one, this. I think we all have them. Well, unless... Oh, it's getting going from bad to worse. Yeah, it is. Yeah. And you forget what it's like when you have a crap round, because if you're having really good rounds all the time, you never forget, you've never, you know, you don't learn nothing, I don't think. Sometimes you've got to have a shit round, or a couple, to get your head back to normal. Oh, that missed by miles. So proper off it tonight. Do you have them days where you just can't see anything? Not a putt, nothing. I have that. Sometimes I just cannot see any line, nothing. That was a crap round, that. What am I doing? Let's see if I can hit. What am I hitting on here? I can't remember that. 28. I'll see if I can get lower than that. See if I can get lower than that to cheer me up after that last round.
Good ball. That's in the garden spot.
Oh, mate. That's a killer.
Way to grip it and rip it. That's in the garden spot.
Oh, just lip outs, man. They're just cracking me out. I thought that was in all the way.
Way to grip it and rip it. That's in the garden spot.
Short. Way short, that was. Miscalculated that a bit again. Just the same in real golf though, really, isn't it? The putting's the hardest out of everything.
That's in the garden spot.
Well, that's it for me, Pat. Let's hope I come back tomorrow and play a bit better. Thanks for coming in, and see you soon. Night, mate.